KDK News at 11 begins with breaking news tonight. Rescue crews recovered the body of a person who fell into the Ohio River in Beaver County this evening. 911 dispatch says someone who was on a barge fell into the water near the Montgomery Locks and Dam in Potter Township. The person has not yet been identified.